She's a good girl who loves her mama, loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too.
Folks, today we're going to do a really good beginner song. We're going to do Tom Petty, Free Fallin'. We're going to put a capo at the first fret. We're going to be playing three basic chords. Nice easy strumming pattern. And this is a great one to do if you're jamming and just starting off on the guitar. So, let's get started with it. Right folks, let's get started with our chords and then we'll have a look at the strumming pattern as well. The chords are very basic. We've got E chord here, which you can see on the screen there. I'm using the middle and third finger at the second fret on the fifth and fourth string, and I'm using my index finger at the first fret on the third string, strumming all the strings with the right hand here. Next chord, if we just move the middle and third finger below to the fourth and third string, same frets, still the second fret, and then lifting off the index finger, because we don't need that anymore, that'll give you A sus 2 if we strum from the A string. So again, if you get stuck, look at the chords on the screen and work your way through them. Last chord. It's a really nice one, this one. It's a B sus 4. We're going to be using our index finger at the 2nd fret on the 5th string. Our 3rd and pinky finger is going to be at the 4th fret on the 4th and 3rd string. Strumming down from string number 5, we'll also get in these nice open strings on strings 2 and 1. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll do a little run through the strumming, and then I'll kind of break it down a wee bit more. So here's how our strumming pattern should go. We'll slow it down, and then I'll break it down. So our E chord, first of all, we start with E, then go to A. Down, up, down, change. That's your first thing you need to do. So the E gets a down, up, down, and then you're changing onto the A chord with a down. Down, up, down, down. Then you're going to do up, down, 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 up. Okay, so we'll do it again. We're going to go down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up. Okay, once more. So the E chord is down, up, down, change, up, down, 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 up. That's our first half. Then we're going to change from the A to the E. So that's down on the A, down on the E, and then a down up. So it's down, change, down, up. And then we're going to change onto the B, which is down, up, down, 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 up. Okay, so I'll run it through really slow. Watch this strumming hand as I'm playing. And once more, E, then A, then an A, E, B. Speed up a wee bit. Can make sense of that strumming pattern. If you wanted to make it a little bit easier, you can obviously just do downs. Change the rhythm up a little bit. The chords still change in the same place though. You can do it any way you like, okay? But that's the basic strumming pattern that you would use, the one that I showed you with the downs and the ups. And that's all there is to the tune. You just repeat it throughout the whole tune, and that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching folks, hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, remember to rate, comment and subscribe. If you're feeling super generous, you can go and check the link down below for the Facebook page and you can go like there as well. And until the next lesson, take care.